been running round and round and round, and I got nothing left. There's nothing like a sunset skyline to let you know you're almost home. So breathe in and hold tight.
What's up, you guys? It's Brian right here, back on the second video. And today, as you can see in the title of the video, today I will be watching Disney Pixar's Onward. You know that movie with Chris Pratt and Tom Holland? It's gonna be in the Valencia Theater. And I'm really hyped up for this movie, and I will be doing a movie review once I leave the theater, and I will be expressing my thoughts, how I feel about the movie, giving you guys a movie review, and I'll tell you more once I finish with the movie. I'm not sure. Alright guys, so as I said, so now we're here at the movie theater in Valencia, California. I'll be watching Onward today, and I'm so hyped up for the movie. Let's see how it's gonna be. So for the movie, it's gonna be Onward at 11 a.m. So two tickets, please.
Two for Onward at 11 a.m.?
Yeah. Alright guys, so here's Onward, so excited for it, and I'll do the review once I'm done with the movie, and I'll express my thoughts of how it is, and I'm just so hyped up for the movie right now, so I'll see you guys later. So guys, I just saw the movie Onward, as you can see right here, and wow, this movie was just, oh my god, it was just so amazing. You know, as you can see, that's Chris Pratt, that's Tom Holland, and they're brothers in the movie. And just one more thing, this isn't gonna have any spoilers, but this movie was just amazing. Like, I really loved it, and I totally recommend it for you guys. Like, if you guys have kids or just little siblings, like, you guys take them and go watch it. This movie is just amazing. Like, it has a true meaning to life. Like, it gives a message saying, like, you know, value and love your the people close to you, because like, you never know when it can be the last time you see them, or you know, spend as much time as possible as you can. And so yeah, I give this movie a 9 out of 10, and also, as you can see right here, I'm so excited also for Fast and Furious 9. But yeah, this movie Onward was actually a really good movie. And as many of you know, Chris Pratt, he plays Star-Lord in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and Tom Holland plays Spider-Man. And also, like, towards the ending of the movie, I actually like almost kind of did cry, because like, I felt my eyes watery, like excuse me, like, I felt my eyes that were watery because like, of the scene that was happening. I mean, I'm not gonna like spoil it or anything, but like, yeah, it was just like sad. Yeah, like, overall, this movie was actually like really amazing. I actually really liked it. And like I said, if you guys have kids or siblings, take them, go watch this movie. Like, they'll like it. I appreciate it. They will like it for sure. and all your family members and friends, take them, because this movie is just, it's really meaningful. It like sends a message, or it has like a message in life that you have to learn how to like manage your time with your loved ones. And yeah, so this is it for the video for today. I hope you guys like it. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Yeah.